weighing 247 pounds, here is Jack Carson.
Sergeant Slaughter, there is one of a kind like this man. Look at the Grand Wizard attending to the needs of Sergeant Slaughter. The Grand Wizard is personal valet. See all the medals we've alluded to on occasion dripping off the Grand Wizard. Allegedly, some of those medals, as Slaughter shines them up a bit. Allegedly, some of those medals, those of Sergeant Slaughter himself.
What I hear also, Vince, that Sergeant Slaughter really traveled the style. The limousine is all the painted camouflage style, you know.
And, yes, has his own personal military limousine. It's most interesting. As we're set for action.
This is a commercial timeout. Join us every Saturday morning here on Channel 9 for All-Star Wrestling. Beginning at 11 a.m., join us, 11 a.m., All-Star Wrestling here on Channel 9. And at the Ridgewood Grove Arena, St. Nicholas Avenue in Queens, on Friday night, July 15th, it's Swede Hansen, it's the Russian Bear Ivan Koloff, Mr. Fuji, Andre the Giant. You name them, they'll be there. The Ridgewood Grove Arena, St. Nicholas Avenue in Queens, Friday, July 15th.
Dropkick. Slaughter can do it all. Near 300 pounder, and you saw him with a dropkick.
I've said it many times. We can say a lot of things about Slaughter, but his wrestling ability, he can do anything in that ring. Flying head, scissor, dropkick, and for a big man, it's not easy to do. And he is tough, Vince. He has too much pride to give up. This man would never give up.
Carson, look at this. Can you imagine what kind of strength it takes to carry Carson across the ring from one side to the other?
But doesn't he have a face that you would just love to slap? Just once. He has that face, that look. Oh.
Driving side suplex.
Look at that spot.
Sergeant Slaughter with that Slaughter Cannon, as he calls it. There in the Cobra Clutch, Slaughter yanking down hard. And there is no escape, allegedly, no escape at all.
Well, he claims that no one has been able to escape so far. And
look at this.
Very punishing hole. What about vicious? He is vicious. Very well conditioned, Vince. He really can go and go and go, and he still doesn't get tired. He can take a lot of punishment.
Look at that protruding jaw. Sergeant Slaughter, victorious as we take you to slow motion. Here now. Watch his suplex. The side suplex is Slaughter, who does just about everything, as we alluded to earlier. The near 300-pounder can do anything he wants to in that ring. Just drives Chuck Carson right back down to the canvas. Sets him up after that with that Slaughter cannon. And then from there, of course, the infamous Cobra Clutch. We'll be back, ladies and gentlemen, as we continue over most of these same stations with a very interesting interview. Stay with us. Lots more action to come here this week. Lots more.